Every great sporting event is accompanied by a variety of activities conducted by sponsors, who sometimes more and sometimes less successfully attempt to involve consumers. Orange Slovakia is a longtime partner of the Slovak hockey team. Since the World Championship took place in Slovakia, Orange was not the only brand to associate their sponsoring activities with hockey. In the communication sense, how would you assess the fact that Orange Slovakia became an official partner of the 2011 World Championship? How do you draw people into the activities of the brand, make them enthusiastic about a common goal, and make them feel that they are doing something good? Orange Slovakia came up with a sponsoring activity that was intended to bring the brand as close as possible to all those fans who live for hockey. The Lucky Puck. At first glance, an ordinary puck, but after being touched by tens of thousands of Slovaks, it became an Olympic torch and a symbol of solidarity and national pride. As an official partner of the World Championship, Orange Slovakia brought hockey fans the opportunity, with a touch, to personally pass on a bit of luck to our players. The campaign, which ran from the 25th of March through the 29th of April 2011, was launched at its christening in Bratislava. The Lucky Puck was christened by Slovak hockey legend Peter Stastny.
Nemôžeme používať napríklad ten krásny olympijský symbol olympijského ohňa, a tak sme hľadali nejaký iný, ktorý by vedel prejsť krajinou a mať ho tu pred sebou všetci. Je to šťastný kuk.
Nech je dobre vykladený, nech sa dobre kože. A keď bude skákať, nech skáče v prospech našeho týmu.
Information about the Lucky Puck and its pilgrimage across Slovakia was met with strong media response. All information about the Lucky Puck initiative was directed to the website osporte.sk. On its voyage through 40 Slovak cities, the puck stopped at several curious places: Lomnický Peak, the Open Air Museum in Vukolinec, and Demenovska Cave of Freedom. The specially modified base held a touch counter. Those who didn't have the opportunity to see the puck in their hometown were able to send their bit of luck to the hockey players virtually on the website.
Tak dnes to Slovincom.
Koľko? 156 tisíc krát plus nejaké drobné ešte navyše. Inak tento puk sám o sebe, ono to nie je len tak, že šťastný puk a teraz akože symbolicky, ale ja som sa teda dočítal, že vraj on reálne má byť použitý dnes na otváracom zápase so Slovinskom. Tento konkrétny.
Tento konkrétny.
Ktorého sa dotýkali Slováci po celom Slovensku.
At the end of its pilgrimage, the puck ended up in the hands of the referee, who dropped it onto the ice in the opening face-off of our team's first game in the World Championship against Slovenia.